Hey, what's going on, everybody? Red Rhino Music here, bringing you another video. Today we're trying out something new. I've seen this on the storefront and on a couple websites, but I've never like looked into it. Today I saw it was free, so I just grabbed it and I played a little bit of some of it, like a couple missions or whatever, and it's actually pretty fun. It's Friday the 13th killer puzzle. It's almost like a chess type of thing in a way. Essentially we have to guide Jason to get these kills on counselors, and there's like little obstacles, and it's a puzzle version of basically the movies. We do have a lot of variants of Jason. It's kind of hard to tell because they're like a little grayed out, but I've looked through this and they're actually pretty cool. I know they have Jason X somewhere at the end. Yeah, that looks pretty badass. Some of those you get from ranking up, and some of them I think you have to buy. Anyways, let's get into this.
20 years ago, a boy drowned in Crystal Lake because the camp counselors weren't watching him. In the following days, they started to die one by one. They were murdered by the boy's mother, Pamela Voorhees. Counselors cut off her head to stop her. Now her son Jason stalks these woods seeking revenge for her death.
Wait, wasn't his mom seeking revenge?
Yeah, didn't he drown as a kid? Whoa.
Wait, maybe I'm not telling it right. Oh god!
We're gonna go with R. It's not that gory. That's about as much as it gets. I don't know what PG would look like. Alright, so basically we have our mother up here telling us what to do, and we just gotta kill people. So, as you can see, we can only move in full strides, like we can only go side to side. You kind of have to like get some obstacles to limit you, so we would have to like do this and then go over, and he's a dead man. And then the last person will spawn in, and you gotta do like a takedown type of kill like that. So I have to press space when that thing gets to that spot. I like this game. It's actually I was skeptical at first, but I played a little bit of it and I was enjoying it, so I'm into it. And I like the replies that you have to talk to your mother. Like one of them's like, "Okay, mom, cool, mom, fine." Yeah, so like we gotta go around and get ourselves here. It's not just like an upfront thing. Stab. They always spawn in, like, dazed for some reason. I don't know why. This game's hilarious to me. I don't know. Maybe this... Being a fan of these movies, I've been watching these things forever. And they're hilarious to me. Like, all of this stuff is hilarious. You going down, son. It's pretty straightforward and easy right now, but I wonder how, like, crazy it could get. I also wonder what happens if you miss that kill. I've never missed it, so I don't know. But this might have to be a new game we bring to the channel and play it every once in a while. I'm a fan of it.
No!
Oh, you trying to run, huh? Oh, you don't run from me. I'm Big Papa. Let's bust this open. A battle axe. We're definitely taking the battle axe. I mean, come on. Look at that thing. We look like a savage. Yeah, this one's a little weird. Let me look. We go up like that, come down here, and it goes up there. Yeah, I don't see how we're gonna get us up there. Somehow I think I have to get to this space for it to work. Oh no, here we go, here we go, I got it. It took me a second. That was a real serious kill right there. That was violent. Or shave that goatee right off your face. I think there's quite a bit of chapters for this too. I'm hoping they're all available to us. The game is a free-to-play game, so you get kind of weird with that, but I think we're all right. You run! Just look at his face. This is a slow kill. This is weird. Getting achievements down here, too. His face in that one, like, slow motion shot was just priceless. I'm okay, Ma. Okay, we're getting weird here. Alright, use that, use that, use that, use that. Hello. No! Don't you run from me. Stop running with your headband and all. Slam. Oh, you have dumb hair. You deserve this. He had it coming to him. I didn't like that hair. What is that? He had like a floppy unicorn thing coming off the top of his head. Get out of here with that. He had like a Liberty Spike or whatever they call it. We can't swim. But Jason's like a sea creature. Like, I'm pretty sure he is a sea creature. I see we've made an error again. I don't think I can go for that one kill right off the bat. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this differently. Yeah, look, I'm being dumb already. There we go. Can I break these tables? Okay. There we go. No, I was being dumb before too. I could have got out of it. I don't think I had to do that complicated. Slice. Like a fine ham. All this is making me want to do is, like, watch horror movies. Usually every Halloween I'll get, like, a bunch of them and just watch them all, but I'm gonna have to do a mid-year. A baguette! Oh my god, that's awesome. Let's take the baguette. Somebody's getting whooped like it's Paris out here. Lady's gonna get her ass kicked Paris style. Oh, don't you run. Oh, we've fallen into a trap. That's no good. There's no way. I don't like that we get that rewind, but we only get to do it like in one spot. Falling into that same trap. Oh, he spawned here. This guy's gotta die. The only way to get to him is from here. Somehow we have to get ourselves to like a midpoint. Unless I'm just not looking at something. Which is usually the case. See, I think I've done it again. Nothing we could do here. Alright, we gotta. This game's starting to get difficult now. Probably not really, but there we go. There we go. There we go. I got it. You're gonna get this baguette, son. Or sonette. Daughter. Oh, here's this guy with this dumb hair again. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That was glorious. That was absolutely amazing. Oh, we can scare them into the fire. Oh, yes. Go on. Not myself. I misclicked. I meant to press it down. Or S. Get on in there. There you go. Go on. Oh, Well, that guy scared himself in there. Oh, you're dazed. You look like Velma from Scooby-Doo. You're going down. Okay. Well, that's just inappropriate. That's some jinkies right there. We get stuck. Well, I got stuck alright. I already see my mistake. Oh, we could rewind more. Okay. How am I gonna... Okay, I see. Somehow I have to get to where she stops here. Or, like, runs into the fire. Actually, no. No, I'm dumb. As usual. A spear. Can you sharpen a baguette? Alright, once we get to 13, I think we're gonna wrap this up. Go swimming. Go hop in that pond. Dazed and confused and baguette. But yeah, I'm definitely down to play this some more on the channel. I do enjoy it. As long as we have more missions to go. I have to see what's going on with that. But, yeah, just let me know in the comments. Let's see what we got now. A pipe is not as cool as the baguette. I'm sorry. We're keeping the baguette. It's my weapon of choice now. That is a thing. That is a thing. That's not getting us anywhere. Yep. Saw that happening. Let me take a look here. I have to not... I can't go down. Can't go up, because that basically takes me down. Here, here, here. Down. Okay. Go with that. Nope. Same thing. I feel like that has something to do with it, though. Here, here. Ah, yes. That did have something to do with it. Oh, we get like a finale kill? That's an interesting sky. See, this is what I mean. Jason is a sea creature. That or he's Michael Phelps. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, that's a gangster face right there that he made, too. You saw that. He leaned back and, like, held it sideways like a gangster. Well, we've got some more missions. Let's see how far this goes. Level 39, or that's body count. So, yeah, I assume we'll get there. Let's just make sure all of these are available to us. Alright, this one's not. The last four aren't. I don't know how much those cost. I'll look into that off thing. But anyways, if you guys are down to see some more of this, let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already for new uploads on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Anyways, that's about it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time. Peace.